glad you're here. I'm glad that you had this church this morning. And God's been so good to us. He's been so good to us in a lot of ways. We've had some folks here recently that have come to know Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. And we get the privilege this morning watching them identify with Jesus Christ through believer's baptism. This won't save them. They've already done that, and the Lord's already done that through their profession of faith. But their baptism this morning is a testimony that the old person has died and that the new person is alive in Jesus Christ. Amen? And so let's go to the Lord in prayer as we begin these services this morning and ask Him to bless this service and bless our time this morning as we baptize these folks, okay? Most gracious, kind Heavenly Father, we do love you, Lord, we praise you, we thank you for this day, Lord, we just thank you, God, for who you are, Lord, for everything that you do. Father, thank you that you're God of salvation. Lord, that you loved us so much, Father, that you did not leave us without hope. You sent your one and only Son into this world to die for our sins so that we might have eternal life for you. Father, we rejoice in that this morning. We pray, Lord, that if there's anyone in this house this morning that does not know Jesus Christ as their personal Lord and Savior, Lord, that today, Lord, would be the day of salvation, as your word says. Father, that your word would not return void, Lord, but that people would be attentive to it, Lord, both with their ears and with their heart. Father God, we pray that you would have your way. Father, we thank you for those who are about to walk through these waters of baptism and identify with your Son. Lord, we thank you for your Son and the sacrifice. We thank you for, Lord, their humbleness to say, I need a Savior. His name is Jesus. Lord, we thank you for what he's done, the salvation, Lord. Lord, right now, we pray for them as they identify with your Son. Lord, that you would bless them for doing this. Lord, that you would put a hedge of protection about them. Father, you would help this church to be a light to them, to grow them and to disciple them. And Father, to see them, Lord, become soul winners for you and to see them, Lord, grow and mature in their Christian faith. Father, we thank you for all that you've done. Lord, we come with expectation this morning about what you're going to do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. All you who rejoice with me in their decisions to follow in believers' baptism, say amen.
Amen.
All right. Praise the Lord. Church on Wednesday night, you're missing out.
Man. Right.
Leland trusted Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, what, a couple of weeks ago now?
Yes, sir.
All right. So he's been saved, and it's our pleasure this morning to baptize you, my brother. You will open up. My pleasure baptizing my brother in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Bear him baptism, raise the walk. Baptizing my brother in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bear him in the back and raise the walk.